Hey everybody, it's Marquita. I was just coming in with Hannah and Savannah and Gary. I just left the doctor having a very painful procedure. But I found out a lot about my cervix and stuff. I went to see if my tubes were open, and the right one, yes, it's starting to close again. Yes, but that's a school. You just can't go in there and play on the park.
Mommy.
Yes, I know.
It's going to get shrunk.
I don't know.
This court.
And so the right one is open. Yes, I hear you. It's almost closed. Well, I mean, it's got some, like the contrast went in. It hesitated 2 times, but it did go in and flush. So that was good. And then the left one, he said he don't know if the little dye was spilling over from the right side, or if he only got this much dye in it, but basically it's closed completely. So when I had the surgery in 2013 to open my tubes, she says she got one side, which was the right side. She got the right side open. But she didn't get the left side open, and I guess what little she got open closed back, and the right one is starting to close again. But also found out my cervix is upside down and almost backwards. It's weird. He said that's just unusual. But he said facing down is good to have a baby. But you gotta get pregnant to have a baby. So that's my little journey that I'm going on. But since I'm poor, I can't afford to go to a actual IVF clinic. Hopefully, maybe my fallopian tubes need to be flushed out. Maybe my side pain to go away. I don't know. Just pray for me that maybe that took care of my side pain. Anyhow, I guess I'll talk to y'all later because we're almost at home. I don't live that far from the hospital. That's where I went. Like, I'm fine. But yeah, so.
That's your girl, Mama. Come on, Vanny, you can do this. Look what she's doing.
Yeah.
Good job. Good job, Hannah. Yay! First time she's ever done that. Got hung right and went back. Whoa! Whoa! Come on, Camber, you can do it. That looks like a robot toy, the way she did, the way Hannah does it. Them legs just as stiff as a board. Hannah, keep going. I don't know if that's how she's supposed to do it.
What she's supposed to do. Hey.
Excited.
Hannah!
Hold still. Sit still. Sit.
Thank you.
Hannah. Hannah. Calm down, Hannah.
Everybody, that's Martina.
Me. Gary?
That's me, Gary.
Mommy.
You're not Gary. You're Panda. Who are you?
Vivi.
I'm Gary. I'm a granny.
Oh, you granny?
Yes.
Well, hold on. I'm going to try to turn it. Using my computer as my... Yeah. Okay.
Hi, Gilly Brady. We got to go do this.
Today, okay. We are here to do mercy.
Mercy.
Mercy. Yeah, I've been wanting
she
to
got
try
it on credit for Christmas.
Yeah, it was in my stocking. But I put it up on the shelf.
And forgot about it.
But yeah, so take that. That's just a little piece of paper.
I'm going to write on it.
Stop, Savannah. I was showing everybody rudeness.
Look.
Can I write
on it, Mommy?
Yes.
Okay.
You ain't gonna...
It's stuck in the middle. It's not gonna pull all the way off.
Oh.
It's stuck right there.
I got a pen.
Okay, these are the flavors of them. Milk chocolate. Toffee cream. Or coffee cream. Coffee and cream. Hazelnut almond. Hazelnut cream. Marzipan. Dark cream, dark mousse, and praline cream.
Yeah, praline cream.
Praline cream. Mm-hmm. Them are the flavors. I'm excited. You guys sing that song? You didn't have to do what you did, but you did what you did. And I thank you.
There you go, what you doing?
Silly, Mommy.
I know, Mama was crazy.
You are silly.
Okay, I guess. Well, I'm going to get out one of each, but we're all going to taste it since it's not that many.
I want mine.
Hold on.
It's not many.
No, this is a different one.
Okay.
Can I want to write on hers?
That one.
Okay.
And that one.
Stop. This is what I'm gonna do. Just so I don't know what none is.
You can't
write on I want us to truly have a blind taste test.
You can write on that one.
No, we're not writing on it.
Okay. Mommy said how good
I'm gonna go
with
this one.
List, not the box over there, baby.
I'm gonna go with this one. I'm not gonna look at. Well, you can look. I'm not gonna look at the label.
I want mine.
Well, this one, at least one I won't like.
I want.
Okay, you shared this one with Hannah, and I shared this one with Savannah.
I'm not sure.
Can we smell it?
Yeah.
It sounds like dark.
Dark.
I'm gonna see if I can.
Oh.
Sorry, everybody. Got caught up in it. Forgot
sorry,
to tell you all.
Sorry, everybody. Sorry, everybody.
I'll let the people see what it is.
Sorry, everybody.
What is it?
I don't know.
Mine.
Might be just plain dark chocolate, but they thought maybe dark chocolate mousse.
This tastes like plain dark chocolate to me.
Now look at what it is.
Says dark chocolate mousse.
Yep. Dark chocolate mousse.
Gary was right. I think we both were right. Because I don't think that got
some.
You got some? Well, I gave you some.
Awesome more.
Just wait. We're going to get another one in a minute. We'll get another one in a minute.
This one.
Awesome!
Sit down.
My crayon.
I don't have no crayon.
My crayon. I got black. About black,
see? You're ready, here. Hannah.
And this is what it looks like.
You say mousse.
Don't worry, have some chocolate smell too.
Maybe Irish.
I like it.
Okay. Show the pizza.
It tastes like milk chocolate to me. All I taste is milk
yeah.
chocolate.
Awesome, more, Mommy.
Tastes like just plain old milk chocolate to me. Mm-hmm. Sit down and quit moving.
Mm-hmm. Awesome, more, Daddy.
Dark cream.
Okay.
I like this one.
Tastes like dark chocolate to me. No, just plain old chocolate to me.
Awesome, more, Daddy.
You like done, Hannah? One. Okay, she's done.
I want some more.
Hannah got.
Hi, yeah, everybody.
Just now, where I was putting this over here.
That's me.
He's gotten away.
Stop that.
Damn. I was trying to put. I like this one. I'm putting that one aside. Okay. Here, let me do this.
So you get this
boy, I still got the color.
I gotta get this one to do.
How about this one?
That's not right.
Yeah, I tell you what's more healthy.
Huh?
If you saw the band, I don't think it'll help you.
I know, but in my head.
She don't want any more?
Mercy.
Yeah, mercy. Mercy.
Mercy.
Did you show what it looked like?
Oh.
Here.
Yeah, yeah. Stop, Van.
It's one of the hazelnut ones.
It's good. I want to ride
the shoe. Well,
tastes like hazelnut cream because it tastes really light.
Some more.
Milk chocolate.
The other one tastes more like milk chocolate.
I know.
I'm
gonna put that right there because I like the milk chocolate.
Ooh. Damn. Quit moving around before you knock the phone off.
No.
It's charging.
What's that?
We got a serenade in the back here. Music.
Oh, this one got nuts.
Must be a hazelnut.
You got a big one.
Look, it has nuts. The other ones didn't.
Yeah,
that's definitely hazelnut.
Mm-hmm.
potatoes on the almond.
No.
I don't do that.
I like all of them, but hazelnut almond so far is my favorite. Okay, let's try this one.
You go ahead and look at it.
Yeah.
Because we done lost our other kid too.
Yeah, I guess we'll eat it. It looks like it got cream in it.
No, it's probably hazelnut cream in.
No, it's praline. Okay, girls. Praline.
Praline's usually a nut. That tastes like the cream to the praline.
I was gonna say it don't taste like don't taste no different.
Oh no.
Well, be careful.
Oh no.
This one is
partly white chocolate.
Oh, I like the look of this one.
What would your guess be if you didn't know the flavors?
I didn't look at this one yet.
No, I'm just saying if you didn't know what flavors were.
I would have probably thought, well, if it was green.
I think
green,
maybe cookies and cream.
Well, I was
or mint, yeah.
Well, I was going to say if it was green, I would have thought it was them.
This is coffee.
Aldi. No, coffee. This one should be my favorite.
No,
you. You know what you're all about?
Somebody.
If you don't like it, just spit it out over there.
I want some.
A little bite.
Little bite.
Little bite.
You might not like it.
Mommy.
Even if she does, that's coffee.
Yeah, definitely don't like coffee. Ah! It's nasty.
That
bitter.
One's my favorite.
I can't take coffee. But it doesn't matter.
It's not.
It was Keita's gift, and as long as Keita likes it, that's all that matters.
It's not my favorite over hazelnut, though. Is that the one I said was my favorite?
So far, I think so. But for time, yeah, with the almond.
Yeah. Hazelnut almond. So far, it's my favorite.
Be hazelnut too.
Coffee is my second favorite.
That's the other hazelnut.
Yeah, this one is. No, marzipan.
Okay, there's supposed to be two hazelnuts in it. What's this?
Milk chocolate, coffee and cream, hazelnut almond, hazelnut cream.
Yeah, see?
Did we already eat hazelnut cream? I guess we did.
No, it's mine.
Red label.
It's mine.
Yeah. Maybe that was the first one.
These are all my pants. Oh, this.
I don't see that, isn't it green? Did it show it red, right?
Well, look on the back.
Did it break? I do look.
No, it's that's the hazelnut cream one.
That's
what that label is.
I think I understand your point.
Well, then understand it somewhere else. If I read the posters correctly, you've got some place to be in 30 minutes.
Yes, sir. I do.
If I do, it's... The tool is cold out yet.
Right now is the perfect time to keep it to yourself.
Daddy, my tool.
What about your tool?
It's cold out.
No, it's not. Come here. You got into the pretties again. You're not supposed to get into. Don't be getting into pretties. Where? Which one you think is coming out? Which one? Which one? Middle one? That's right. Nope, they're solid. They're not moving.
They'll wiggle back and forth before they're ready to come out. It's not ready yet. You don't want to force it either.
The hydro camp is in Crossbow, up between these two mountain ranges. It's a factory of some kind.
We should be able to drop you around the doorstep.
Just get me as close as you can.
You know, you're still going to be in a lot of trouble if you land.
Where you went?
Where I'm going, if anybody yells at me, I should be a shooter.
They will undoubtedly shoot back.
Well, let's hope it's good for something.
Hey, Kim Carter, if we're not in too much of a hurry, I thought we could stop off in Lucerne for a late night fondue.
Doc is the best civilian pilot
I've ever
seen. He's mad enough
to brave this effort. We're lucky to have him. So
are you two? Are you? Fondue?
Fuel transponder.
Activated
already, and the signal will lead us straight to you.
Are you sure this thing works?
Tested
more than you, pal.
That's always the case with the show. Nothing is what it seems.
Mr. Robot, Season 2, the uncensored episodes, available on demand.
Come back this way. Sorry, folks. Came out trying to get a whole videotape of snow. You can see where it snowed out here. But it's temporarily stopped snowing altogether. Oh, well, come on in.